Hi folks, I'm Mark Merkling with New Generation RV, and I really appreciate you visiting this link today to see this 2008 Four Winds travel trailer. I'm going to do a nice walk around for you so you can see what you may be purchasing. Just recently, I've had a great run of used inventory coming in, and this is one of the nice pieces. This is a half-ton towable, lightweight. The model on it is a 29QGS. This is a quad bunk. It'll easily sleep 8 to 10 people. A nice lightweight family coach, has a slide room, and let's take a look around. Up front we have the dual LP tanks with the automatic switchover regulator. That just basically makes it easy if one tank's run out in the middle of the night. You don't have to run outside in your underwear to switch over the other tank, and it does it for you automatically. We do have a deep cycle battery on board already. It comes with four stabilizer jacks. That stabilizes the camper so when you're in moving around, the camper's not shaking. It's got a nice big pass-through storage. It's good for big items, fishing poles, ladders, items like that. It does have a full-length awning on it. It has outside speakers. I love that. You know, I camp a lot, and when the awning's out, if it's raining out, you still, if you have a stereo or something outside, you got to run and bring it in here. You don't have to worry about that because you have the speakers already out here. We've got a pack and play in the back for large items like bicycles, grills, firewood. This bed folds up, and it just becomes a huge storage here. We'll head inside. The body is clean. The decals are in great shape. Come on in. Great family floor plan. It does have a shallower slide. It just helps keep the weight down. And also you can get into tighter camp space with more trees because it's not a deep slide. It's got a nice size galley here. There's plenty of room for a toaster or a coffee maker. Nice cabinetry. The sink, it's got a large big bowl here so you can easily get big pans in to wash. Nice preparation area. The dinette easily will seat four people. You've got an entertainment center here for the television, and you'll see when we turn around and look at the bedroom here, it's kind of a wide open, even though it's got pocket doors, it's really part of the living space on a rainy day. Here we've got a nice full-size bathroom, plenty of counter space, and once you come on back, you can take a look at that. There's counter space for the hair dryer and anything else you need to have up there to get ready. The shower's got a tub surround, it's real clean. It already has the built-in towel bars on the door, which is nice. And in the back, you've got a quad bunk bedroom, so you can put the kids to bed at night. Mom and Dad can stay up, and if the kids can finally settle in, you can have a little privacy yourselves. It does have wider bunks on the campsite side, so adults easily can sleep on those, 300-pound capacity. And then back this way, we've got a queen walk-around bedroom with nightstands, plenty of overhead storage. And it just, on a rainy day, because of the big pocket doors, it just gives you that much more living space in here if you have a bunch of people, friends with you, or cousins, kids, friends, whatever. Extra space makes a big difference. If this isn't the perfect coach for you, no worries. Go to our website. It's newgenrv.com. I've got a lot of wonderful inventory. We guarantee everything to work, so there's no risk to you. It doesn't matter if it's a drawer glide, a faucet, an appliance. If it's broken, we fix it or replace it. And we prove it to you before you pay us. We do a really nice walkthrough for you. We deliver anywhere in the country, Canadian customers. We've been selling quite a bit up to Canada. The prices down here I know are great, and you can save a lot of money. We make it very easy for you to cross the border. We contact the border. We have all the paperwork done. We've got a lot of experience, and we'd love to have you as customers as well. If you're local, we just built a new store here near Lake Geneva, Wisconsin. We're 7 miles east of Lake Geneva, right on Highway 50. We'd love to have you in. We've got a full service department, a parts and accessory store. We do offer financing, and rates have been great. We've seen some really low rates right now with qualified credit. And if you have any questions, you can call me anytime at 262-210-8486. Trades are welcome also, folks. Thanks, and have a great day.